the hand that mocked them, and the heart that fed.